I used to think nothing was scarier than death. But now I know it's what comes after death that can really freak you out. So when it comes to facing your fears in life or death, facing yourself can be the hardest part.